Hands are stealing the ball. They're all over the place in this first quarter.
It was Dellavedova who knocked it away. Puts one up top for Osmond. Osmond collects it, takes a dribble, gets fouled, puts it up and in. And Jenny Osmond has a chance for the three-point.